informant. You know, say that I'm a stormy, I don't play him. I like you, bum bum damn. Take the man that says, say that I'm a stormy, stab somebody out of lane.
SCJ, what's good? Grand Lodge 2011. Brother Walter Piggio, your MC, and
my brothers, we just had a ride about 7 hours, and now we're out in close to San Francisco, and the first place we go is, yep, you guessed it,
Denny's. Woo! We're in the Denny's in Pleasanton. It is pretty cold.
So we're in Pleasanton, California. I haven't killed the boys yet. It's been close. Thank you.
She wouldn't kill us.
Dad Peterson might.
Brother Maxwell Shoemaker, the IMC, is feeling pretty good after Denny's in Pleasanton. Our Denny's experience was pleasant because it was in Pleasanton.
Hello, SCJ. This is your Congress Secretary. We're headed out of Pleasanton, and we're headed to San Francisco for Grand Lodge. Say hi, everybody. Yeah! Dad Peterson is over here, extremely tired. So he's gonna get a little shut-eye while I drive and get us to our destination. See you later. Yeah.
San Francisco in one piece, and we are gonna go out and tour the city before all the important stuff, so we're gonna have some fun.
Nice. Oh.
operator. Girls. Your dad Peterson on there. All the crew.
We're here at the Grand Lodge of California.
This building, I'm gonna check it out and come inside.
Back to the glorious Southern California.
Yo!